guys, so today I'm going to be filming my November favorites and also a Black Friday haul because I didn't have a lot of November favorites and I also really want to do a Black Friday haul. And I didn't have, I have my schedule planned out already, so I just thought I'd do two videos in one. So yeah, let's just get into this video. First, I'm going to start off with my November favorites. So my first favorite is my Too Faced Natural Eye Palette, and it's so nice. There's so many like nice colors in it. And this is just so pretty. This is like one of my favorite palettes. I love this. My next favorite is my Maybelline Less Sensational Mascara. So this is just what it looks like. It's just like a shiny pink, I don't know, like packaging. And then this is what the brush looks like. And it's just really nice. It gives a lot of volume and I just really like this. My next favorite is obviously my MAC Select Cover Up, and I'm actually getting a full size for Christmas, thank God, because I can't live off these samples anymore. But yeah, it's just a good concealer, very good coverage, and I love this. My next favorite is just my Navy Bralette. And this is just from Abercrombie, but you can pretty much find these anywhere. I just really like when you wear like low cut sweaters and it's just kind of like you can see it peeking out of the shirt and it's just really, really pretty. Now on to fashion favorites. I start off with beauty and the dog came back in again.
Oh my God.
My dog always comes through my door when it's like cracked open and just pushes his way through. It's so cute. But anyway, so fashion favorites is my vest. You guys probably saw this in my birthday haul. I love this thing. I wear it probably like every day. And I just love it so much. It goes with everything. And yeah. And my last favorite are my Uggs, obviously, because Uggs are life. Like, they're so comfortable and they're so fashionable. And they pretty much just go with everything. And I just love them literally so much. I wear these like every day. So yeah, these are just the tall chestnut Uggs rolled over. Now on to the things I got for Black Friday. So I will start off with I'll start off with fashion. So I went to PacSun and I just got this shirt from Bernie Melville. It's like a halter top and it just says good, good, good vibes on it. And it's just super cute and yeah, I'm excited to wear this. The next thing I got from PacSun, which is the last thing I got, is just this like navy blue and like just blue like tie-dye shirt from Bernie Melville. And it's just really, really cute and I love it. So this is the sweater that I've been wearing most lately. This is just from Hoster and believe me, this was $30 and I got it for like $12 on clearance. And I just think it's super cute, like unzipped. I love the little strings and yeah, I just really like this. The next place I went was Kara and I just got this really cute dress shirt. It's just got like a gold zipper and like gold cuffs on the sleeves and like gold zippers right here. And I just really think that it's really pretty with the navy bralette underneath it. And I actually wore this to my friend's party and it's so cute. It's like oversized, but the way I tuck it in like makes it look really cute like in jeans. So I've been wearing this a lot lately. Now onto Victoria's Secret. So I went to Victoria's Secret on Black Friday because they were having like a light up case sale and it was only Black Friday. So I just got this case and it just has like little Christmas lights on it. But wait, it literally lights up. Like, it's just so cool. And then you can kind of see like the bulbs in the back, which I think is really cool. But yeah, it just like flashes and then you could do it like that and then it goes off. But this is just a really cool case. It's just like silver with Christmas lights on it. Super cute for the holidays. Next place I went was Francesca's and I also got this phone case. It just says pray more, worry less. It says pray more, worry less on it. And I don't pray, but I just thought it was really cute. And then the front of it has like something that goes over the home button. So I thought that was really cute and cool. And I had one of these for my iPhone 4, but then it winded up like breaking because I accidentally ripped this part off. So yeah. So then in Francesca's, I also just got this, just a pearl like bracelet type thing. And I just thought it was super cute. And I wear this all the time, like literally all the time. I wear it like every day. And now onto Abercrombie. I also ordered some stuff from Hoster, but that hasn't come in yet, so whatever. But they're just like my leggings. They're just standard leggings, and they have like a drawstring, so they're like basically skinny sweatpants. And I have a ton of these. I just needed a new pair because mine are like worn out, so they're really thin now. So I just decided to pick another pair up. And the last thing I got was just these like high-waisted what are they? Yeah. High-waisted, distressed, ripped jeans. I love ripped jeans. I just think they're so cute. And yeah, I'm just basically obsessed with them. So yeah, I just got those. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I have a very exciting video. I'm super excited to film. It is going to be a holiday lookbook is my next video, and I'm super excited to film that. And yeah, I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye.